The preliminary report from the National Transportation Safety Board is in regarding a deadly plane crash in the Great Dismal Swamp. Two couples from Florida were killed in a Cessna that went down last month. They were on their way to a wedding. It took rescue crews a week to find and recover the wreckage. Investigators say the pilot conducted a missed approach at the Hampton Roads Executive Airport. While maneuvering, he lost control of the aircraft, causing it to slam to the ground.